Hey everyone, Paul Hunter here from the Best Buy Canada Plug and Blog, and I'm so excited today. As you can see, I'm wearing my Mario t-shirt, my Nintendo Switch pin, and my Yoshi hat, and that's because today, I'm going to be unboxing the new Nintendo Switch. It's not very often that we get a chance to unbox new consoles. We only get a new Nintendo console maybe every 3 to 5 years, so this is super exciting. Cannot wait to check out what's inside. So let's take a peek. Looking at the box here, you can see on the top, we got the Nintendo logo. On the bottom here, it looks like we have a list of all the contents. And on either side, you can see here, we've got all the different ways that you can use Nintendo Switch, including the TV mode, the handheld mode, using the Joy-Con grip, which we'll be seeing in a second, and the left and right Joy-Con controllers as well. So lots of really cool ways that you can use Nintendo Switch. All right, let's open this up. And here, looks like this is telling you how to plug in your console. So little step-by-step instructions here. And then, ta-da, here we go. Here is the Nintendo Switch console itself, and here is the left and right Joy-Con controllers. And you'll notice that I've got the gray controllers here. There's also another version of the console that comes with a neon blue and a neon red Joy-Con controller as well. So, this is Nintendo Switch. I've had a chance to try out Nintendo Switch at the preview event that they had in Toronto just a few weeks ago. And I have to say, like, this is extremely light. Very, very light console. It's amazing that you can actually have a full home console experience on something as small as this. It's almost like, sort of like a large tablet. It's a 6.2 inch screen. It looks like here we've got, there's a slot at the bottom of the Nintendo Switch for the power. On the other end, there's the power button, and there is the volume up and down buttons right there. And it looks like here, and this corner here, this is where you put the game cards. So I'll just open that up. You can see the game cards are really small. Nintendo actually gave me a couple of games to try out on Nintendo Switch, the new Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild game, and 1-2 Switch. I'll be doing full reviews of these games on the Best Buy Canada Plug and Blog, so make sure to take a look at that coming soon. But in the meantime, there is the game card for Nintendo Switch. You can see these are extremely small. Let me try putting that in right now. Push it in, and there's a locking sound that you can hear there. And there you go. Now I have The Legend of Zelda inside my Nintendo Switch. And there you go. So that is the console itself. And then here, so we have the left and the right Joy-Con controllers. They're super light, super comfortable to hold. You can hold Nintendo Switch in a whole bunch of different ways. One of the games that I played was ARMS, which is the new multiplayer competitive boxing game for Nintendo Switch, and you hold the controllers like this. But you can also, I played Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and for that you actually hold the controller like this, like a regular game controller. You've got all the buttons here that you can push, and then there is also the SL and the SR shoulder buttons here that you can press on the very top, and then obviously you can control your character using the analog stick here. And the cool thing about Nintendo Switch is that If you're playing a game like Mario Kart and you're using both of these controllers, you can actually have two players right out of the box. So you can have one player using the, this is what, the right controller, and then you can have another person using the left controller here. Just want to point out a few of the quick features here. So on the right controller here, you've got the home button, and you've got the plus button as well here, and you've got the standard A, B, X, Y face buttons here. You've got the ZR and the R shoulder button here. And on the bottom, this is the IR camera. In some future games for Nintendo Switch, you're actually going to be able to interact with this camera. You can make gestures with your hands, and the IR sensor here can actually register. So I haven't tried any games that actually use that yet, but it is a feature that hopefully we're going to see some games soon. And then here on the left controller, we have down below here, we've got a capture button. And what this does is it allows you to take screenshots of your games, and then you can share those screenshots with your friends on social media. And the other thing is, you'll notice on the back, you can see here, they're kind of small, but on the back of the controllers, there's tiny buttons right here, right behind the shoulder buttons, and those are the buttons that you use when you're switching the controllers off and on the console. So let me go ahead and put that on so you can see just like that. You got the click sound. That's the left. And then here. And there we go. We got the click sound again. So that is the Nintendo Switch. This is when you've got the left and right Joy-Con controllers connected right to the console. And so you can actually use this console on the go, just like you would a portable handheld system like, say, Nintendo 3DS. So you can see just like this, you can take your games on the go. It's got an amazing feel. I love how lightweight this is. So let me get on to the next layer of the Nintendo Switch box. We have some more instructions here, which you're going to want to read. And here is the Nintendo Switch dock. So this is the Nintendo Switch dock. You can see it's got the Nintendo Switch logo here, which is really cool. On the back, we've got the Nintendo logo, and it's sort of embossed here on the back. And you can see on the side here, that's where you're going to insert the Nintendo Switch. And then you can just flip that down here. You've got your connectors here. So you've got your AC plug port here. And you've got your USB. And you've got a HDMI out port here. And the really cool thing about this is that you can plug in all your cords here. And then you can run the cords through this hole here. And then you can just slot this up, and all your cords are neatly arranged. And then also too, on the side of the docking station here, you can see that there's two more USB ports. So when you're ready to put your Nintendo Switch into the dock, just put it in like that, and immediately whatever game you're playing on your Nintendo Switch will go to your straight to your television. It's as simple as that. And then when you want to take it on the go, all you do is just lift it up out of the dock and away you go. Super easy. And the other thing that Nintendo Switch has as well is there's a kickstand. So all you gotta do is just put the kickstand up like that, and there you go. You and your friends can play directly on the screen. All right, now let's see what else we got. This is the Joy-Con grip controller. And it feels really, really secure. It's got a really nice feel to it. It's got a good grip at the back here. And you can see at the front, it's got the Nintendo Switch logo. Again, it's really cool. And then On the back of the controller, we've got the Nintendo logo again. So a lot of really cool touches on all of these. And so what you can do is when you're at home and you're playing on your television, you can just insert these in here. Let me just do it like so. And again, you can hear the click when the controller is in snug. And when you put those in, you have a traditional controller feel, which is really cool. We got some more goodies here in the box. There's quite a few things. All right, now these are the Joy-Con wrist straps. When you're playing a motion game, you can just slide on these wrist straps here. And you can tell, these wrist straps are very secure, and they feel really comfortable. Okay, and then last but certainly not least, we have the cords. This is the AC adapter here, and some more great attention to detail. You can see we've got the Nintendo logo here on the AC adapter, and then this is the HDMI cable, which you're going to use to connect to your television. And here you go. So here's the complete contents for Nintendo Switch. As you can see, there's quite a bit that comes in the box. And as I mentioned earlier, I'll be doing some reviews of 1-2 Switch and The Legend of Zelda. Both of these are going to be on the Best Buy Canada plug-in blog. And Nintendo of Canada was nice enough to pass along a Nintendo Switch Pro controller, which is also going to be on the Best Buy Canada plug-in blog. So thanks a lot for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. Nintendo Switch launches on March the 3rd, and we're going to have tons of coverage coming up on the Best Buy Canada plug-in blog. So tune in for a full review of Nintendo Switch, all the games and accessories, and a whole lot more. We'll see you on the plug-in blog.